dan il-programmi sta jkollu xi prodotti kummerċjali. Wheels Spin nixtieq jirringrazzja lil dawn il-kumpaniji. Nsellem it-telespettaturi ta' Net Television il-qakom għall-programm Wheel Spin. Illum ser inkomplu norukom aktar minn dawk il-filmati li ġbidna waqt żjara tagħna ġewwa l-Fiera Internazzjonali ta' Ġeniva. Ser ikollna wkoll wasla ta' karozza ġdida għaw Malta. Żgur li f'dawn il-45 minuti ħataraw spettaklu ta' karozzi li ħajintogħġbu minnkom it-telespettaturi. Passoltu aħna dejjem nistidnukom biex tadunna l-kummenti dwar dak li qed taraw, tadunna s-suġġerimenti tagħkom ukoll. Tipparteċipaw magħna biex kemm jista' jkun aħna nwaslu dawk il-karozzi li intom ukoll tixtiequ taraw waqt il-programmi tagħna. Dejjem infakrukom l-email address tagħna li hu wheelspin@v.rightnewmedia.com, l-indirizz postali Wheelspin PO Box 24 San Pawl il-Baħar. Mbagħad min preferi jista' wkoll jidħol fil-paġna tagħna ta' Facebook jgħaddilna kumment hemmhekk kemm bħala kumment kif ukoll bħala messaġġ. Mela, se nagħtu bidu mill-ewwel għal dan il-programm bl-ewwel feature li għandna preparata lilkom it-telespettaturi ta' Wheelspin. L-ewwel feature li jitratta il-wasla ta' karozza ġdida mid-ditta BMW. Segwu dal-filmat. Li jista' narġgħu nidħlu fil-Fiera Internazzjonali ta' Ġeniva biex inkomplu waslukom aktar preżentazzjonijiet aktar karozzi minn hemmhekk.
Well, welcome to the iPACE. Very, very proud moment for us to be launching such a radical car to the market today at Geneva. I mean, we've been working on the iPACE with myself and Ian for a few years now, but it's to see it in the light of day, it's very, very exciting for us. The first thing you notice about this car is a totally different proportion. You're all used to Jaguars having very long bonnets, but this car doesn't have a conventional engine in the front, and so it has a very, very short bonnet. And what's important about Jaguars is that the proportions of them always reflect the engineering underneath the car. So the car has a very, very long wheelbase built around the battery pack, and consequently a very, very long cabin. We're allowed to really optimize the interior space because the freedom designing around this new set of componentry gives us. Ian will talk a little bit more about that in a minute, but I'll just tell you a little bit more about this car. It's still very much a Jaguar, so it still needs to look very, very sporty and athletic, and have this sense of movement about it. So it has very, very large wheels at each corners, very, very pronounced shoulders down the car and a relatively small cabin to make the car look very, very poised as it sits on the road. Aerodynamics a key part into how we design this car, and everything has been honed perfectly to make the surfaces of the car work to get a very, very low drag figure. But it still has a lot of aspects of traditional Jaguar form and sculpture, a lot of these moving lines and shapes so familiar for Jaguar. When you talk about the graphics of the car, you see a very, very traditional front end, which you'd associate with Jaguar, but because it's an electric car, how we've done the grille and how it integrates into the aerodynamics and the airflow across the car has a different function totally. And we see a new interpretation of the four headlamps with the four J signatures we see on the car as you go through it. Again, the window graphics, everything on this car and the lines are meant to look very, very fluid and spontaneous and very energetic. We're very, very excited about this car, and we've been working very, very closely with engineering to help deliver our vision. And only when you do these two things together so closely can you design a car which has this sense of purity and purpose. Ian?
Thank you, Julian, and good morning. So I'd like to talk a bit more about what's under the skin of the car. As Julian said, we both worked for a number of years on this car. It's been a really exciting project. I think we've both learned a huge amount about the car. It's been a great team working on it. The first thing to say is this is, of course, a Jaguar. So all of the attributes that you would expect from a Jaguar have to be delivered by this car. One of the best things about electric motors is, of course, their torque and the way they deliver instantaneous torque. So this car will accelerate from 0 to 100 kilometers an hour in 4.8 seconds. And it's the way that performance is delivered is so exciting. You really do feel the performance. But actually, it's more than just about performance. It's about range as well. So we've engineered the car to have a significant range. This car will do 480 kilometers on the new WLTP test cycle. We estimate, actually, if we were to use previous test cycles, the NEDC test cycle, it would actually do over 545 kilometers. The basics under the skin then of the car. This car is 94% aluminium. That's the most aluminium of any Jaguar. And the benefit of aluminium, of course, is it's very light, but also it's very stiff. And engineers talk a lot about stiffness in cars because a stiff body structure is really important to delivering the dynamic capabilities of the car and the refinement. We've engineered the battery to be right in between the two axles. So at the front and the rear axle, we have aluminium subframes, which are light and stiff. We put the battery pack as low as possible in between those two axles to get the center of gravity as low as we possibly can. And then we engineer the battery frame to be an integral part of the body structure. That's important because it helps the overall torsional stiffness of the body. It actually delivers a torsional stiffness of 36 kilonewton meters per degree. That's the stiffest of any Jaguar. And the reason I talk so much about stiffness is if you've got a stiff body structure, you can engineer the car so it's very precise and very agile and very responsive, and it changes direction very quickly, which is just what you want in a Jaguar. But importantly, at the same time, it's very refined. The body structure offers that level of refinement and comfort, which of course is important to Jaguar customers. So the car really is the best of both worlds. It has sporting character, but it's a premium, comfortable SUV. Just a little bit more about the motors and the battery then. So there's an electric motor on each axle, a concentrically mounted electric motor, which means the drive shaft passes right through the center of the electric motor. That's important, offers weight and package benefits, particularly at the rear of the car. It means we can have a nice low trunk floor to give lots of occupant storage space, but also give SUV off-road clearance. The battery is a 90 kilowatt hour battery, lithium ion technology. And that's important because we believe that has the highest level of energy density available on the market today. And of course, that helps contribute to the 480 kilometers of range. An interesting little fact about the car will wade up to 500 millimeters of water, which is particularly interesting when you think about where the batteries are. Of course, the batteries are fully water sealed to enable us to do that. So in summary, what we've got here is a car which is a battery electric vehicle. It's very exciting, gives a great level of performance that you'd expect from a battery electric vehicle. But it's also a driver's car. It's a Jaguar. And we're very proud that it offers all of the attributes that the customers would expect from a Jaguar battery electric vehicle.
Bl-iPace il-Jaguar għal ul-kaxxi kollha, kif jgħidu l-Ingliżi, Have they ticked all their boxes?
I think we're very proud of our heritage and we're very proud of our engineering capability. It was very, very important for us to launch this car, not just the concept car that we saw 15 months ago, 16 months ago, but a car that our customers could buy, and of course they'll be able to buy it soon in the summer. So I'm biased, but of course we're very, very proud of the capability of the car. It's about a real depth of character, understanding the fundamentals that make a great car. And actually, the car is a clean sheet of paper. It's an all-new architecture, and that's very liberating both in the design sense, as Julian has described, but also in engineering sense as well. As Julian has said, we can provide a very big occupant package for the overall outside exterior of the car. And at an engineering level, it's enabled us to get all the fundamentals just right that we choose to. And delivering all of those fundamentals means the character of the car, the dynamics, the refinement, the performance, the emotional appeal as well. We were very keen to get a significant emotional appeal into the car, so we've taken the noise levels down as far as we possibly can. But also there's an option the customer can put in and actually have a digital soundtrack. So there is a level of feedback to the customer, and we think that's important. When you're enjoying yourself and driving briskly through some interesting roads, you get a level of feedback as well. It adds to the emotional appeal of the car.
Jaguar I-Pace. Frontieri differenti, inkluż kampjonat ġdid l-ewwel darba fejn itlu l-karozzi li qed jaħdmu b'elettriku.
We're very excited, of course, about the I-Pace trophy, and it's a logical extension. We've already learned a lot from our Formula E team, of course, who use very similar pouch cells, and we've learned a lot about the battery management system, how to optimize range and durability from then. And it's the logical extension of that, isn't it, that we see I-Pace is racing, and hey, I'm a car guy, so I'm very, very excited to see I-Pace is racing each other. It should be a great spectacle.
Wasanna biex nagħmlu waqfa qasira ta' ftit minuti għal ftit riklami, ibqgħu magħna. Wheelspin nixtieq jirringrazzja lil dawn il-kumpaniji.
Introducing the Renault crossover range, featuring the all-new Koleos, Renault Kadjar, and new Captur.
Text Eva. I miss you. Send.
She called me up late last night, 3:15. She's waiting on the bright moonlight. She's waiting for me.
Kona by Hyundai. You drive it, you define it.
Travel made simple with Virtua Ferries. Have you paid for your tickets and changed your mind? Not a problem. You'll receive a full refund. No no-show and name change penalties. no personal luggage overway charges, and much more.
Light over the seas with Virtu Ferries.
Miss Linato Harsa lejn prezentazzjoni oħra din id-darba minn ditta Land Rover. Għalhekk ħanaraw ftit il-press conference ta' din id-ditta minn hawnhekk ġewwa Ġenev.
Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. Today, we are showing how Range Rover continues to offer peerless luxury, capability, and compelling design. The Range Rover SV Coupe is for those who quite simply desire the best. The beautifully crafted bodywork utilizes advanced aluminium construction. This, combined with our industry-leading all-terrain technology, ensures this Range Rover will go anywhere. Notable features of the exterior include 23-inch wheels, which give balance to the vehicle's dramatic proportions, a unique contour graphic available in four duotone colorways with detailing, including side vents and finishes honed from solid metals. The interior masterfully captures the essence of Range Rover in a truly sumptuous cabin with the highest quality materials and finishes. A 5-litre supercharged V8 petrol powertrain makes SV Coupe the fastest ever full-size Range Rover with 0 to 100 kilometres per hour in just 5.3 seconds and a top speed of 266 kilometers per hour. So, ladies and gentlemen, the SV Coupe, thank you.
Mill-ġdid minn Ġenev u din id-darba se nsebu preżentazzjoni mid-ditta Bentley, fejn id-ditta Bentley preżentat il-modell Bentayga V8 kif ukoll żewġ karozzi Continental GTs.
Thank you and good morning everybody and a warm welcome to the Bentley Motor Stand here in Geneva. Although I've been away from Bentley for more than a decade, in my heart I never really feel that I left. The brand and the people of Crewe always meant a huge amount to me personally. Bentley, and indeed the industry, is at a point of fundamental transition. The future of mobility is open to innovation, even redefinition. And I believe that Bentley is perfectly positioned to grasp this opportunity and lead the way in shaping the future of sustainable luxury mobility. So today, I'm delighted to share with you our highlights for 2018. Including the world's first luxury hybrid. And the first highlight of 2018 will be initial customer deliveries of the new Continental GT. It retains Bentley's classic DNA. At the same time, it's a ground-up development delivering class-leading proportions, technologies, and of course, a benchmark driving experience. We have also elevated the interior craftsmanship to previously unseen levels. And as the definitive GT from Bentley, it is of course designed, engineered, and handcrafted in Britain, and offers breathtaking performance, combined with refined luxury, the very essence of the Bentley brand. But the real star of today's show is what I promised to share with you a few moments ago. I stated that our aim is to lead the movement towards sustainable luxury mobility. And here it is, our first step on that journey, a truly electrifying Bentley. So ladies and gentlemen, it's fitting that the first new Bentley model that I have the privilege to introduce to you as the Bentley CEO is the world's first luxury hybrid SUV. This car is evidence of our commitment to meeting the demands of luxury customers right around the world, now and into the future. It demonstrates that we will embrace new technologies and apply them in a luxurious way as only Bentley can. Many customers out there that currently don't buy traditional luxury cars that are attracted by the opportunity to drive something that's electrified and has significantly less emissions. Just as our cars are extraordinary, so are our customers. And with Bentayga Hybrid, we have a new collaboration with longtime Bentley customer and leading creative thinker, Philippe Starck. Philippe has personally designed the striking power dock that you'll be able to see on the stand later today.
The inspiration about the power station, but it's very simple. Ecology is not a choice. We have to become all ecological. I'm very, very happy to help Bentley in this transition to the future. This, I think, it's the most elegant way to plug you in the future.
Luxury has a lot of definitions. I personally think it's the necessity of humankind to express themselves. With our luxury Bentleys, there's always a combination of comfort, but also a high level of different quality materials. This creates a sensation of feeling comfortable, feeling cocooned. But we are beyond the aspect of being loud. It's really a statement for aficionados. There's a growing demand for bespoke because every human being wants a very unique personal statement. This is what we are now pushing with Mulliner Coach Building. We want to fulfill and, in a way, create the dreams of this luxury customer. Future trends for luxury are inspired by technical innovation. The counterpiece is a strong love for manufacturing, for products that show craftsmanship on a high, high level. And this is creating our own new definition of luxury of the future. You only can do a big step into luxury design altogether when you have done a big step in technical innovation.
Inkomplu nsegu aktar prezentazzjonijiet minn Ġeniva u din id-darba jmiss li naraw x'kellhom għalina id-ditta Skoda.
Mesdames, Messieurs, ladies and gentlemen, bienvenue and a warm welcome here at the Skoda stand. Today is the place to be at the Geneva Motor Show for our brand new urban crossover, the Skoda Vision X. The Skoda Vision X will be right here, already as a production model, as early as next year. And as always with our concept cars, the exterior design follows the principle, what you see is what you get. Apart from the design, what makes this concept car a true Skoda? Ladies and gentlemen, the answer is quite simple. It's the overall innovative, future-oriented package, as always, for Skoda. And the team, led by our board member for technical development, Christian Struve, is contributing substantially to this. This is why he is now the exactly right man to explain the Vision X's technology to you. Christian, please, the stage is yours.
Yes, good morning, ladies and gentlemen. For a long time, Skoda stands for value for money, functionality, and many simply clever ideas. All features of Skoda's design language are clearly visible, but also it has its own personality. The headlights with the crystalline look are split in two, with daytime running light and indicators directly under the bonnet. The design of these lights, the radiator grille and the illuminated brand logo make this front unique. With our glass details, which are only possible thanks to traditional Czech craftsmanship, we are expressing precision and great love to detail. The Vision X combines a 1.5-liter engine with 96 kilowatt and 21 kilowatt electric engine on the rear axle. In the typical Skoda way, simply clever. On behalf of the entire Skoda team, I hope you will enjoy the Vision X. Thank you very much.
Wasalna l-ħin tal-kompetizzjoni fejn intom it-telespettaturi tistgħu tirbħu magħna d-domanda hija waħda relatata ma' dak li rajtu waqt il-programm tal-lum. Illum rajna wasla ta' karozza ġdida u Malta għajdunna ftit liema karozza hija din. Ibatunna risposti tagħkom fuq wheelspin@bnotrightnewmedia.com jew kellha Wheelspin PO Box 24 San Paul il-Baħar u waraw x'istgħu tirbħu.
Ipparteċipaw ma' Wheelspin u kull ġimgħa tistgħu tirbħu prodotti għall-karozza tagħkom offruti minn Autoglim. Fl-aħħar tas-sensiela jintrebħu wkoll valet cases diversi prodotti mill-ġdid offruti minn Autoglim.
U wara li rajtu dawk ir-rigali li intom tistgħu tirbħu magħna billi tipparteċipaw kemm bl-email kemm bl-indirizz postali jew kellha tramite il-paġna tagħna ta' Facebook, se nagħmlu wafqa qasira ta' ftit minuti għal ftit reklami, ibqgħu hemmhekk għax fadal aktar x'norukom.
Wheelspin nixtieq jirringrazzja lil dawn il-kumpaniji.
Mashkina, just like lava, heated like a sauna, penetrating through your body armor, rhythmically we massage ya.
Kona by Hyundai. You drive it, you define it.
L-Inspire taħdem ma' tfal u adulti li għandhom disabilitajiet intellettuali u fiziċi, bħal Down syndrome, cerebral palsy u autizmu fost oħrajn. L-Inspire tipprovdi servizzi u programmi biex nies b'disabilità jgħixu kemm jista' jkun ħajja ta' kwalità għolja u indipendenti. Il-programmi u servizzi huma offruti b'rata sussidjata ħafna u xi kultant anke b'xejn. Biex dan iseħħ l-Inspire ton fuq 3 miljun euro fis-sena. Inti tista' tgħin billi tissieħeb fl-iskema Friends of Inspire. Fejn tagħti donazzjoni żgħira fix-xahar li tintuża biex l-Inspire tgħin lin-nies b'diżabilità jilħqu l-potenzjal tagħhom. Grazzi.
Kelli nipoġġi bil-qiegħda mhux għax għajjejt, ma normalment meta jkolli dat-tip ta' karozzi warajja jiena jiġifieri xi ħaġa relatata ma' open wheel racer, żgur li rid nieqaf, u rid nikkonsidra naqra, u rid nanalizza naqra x'għandi ħdejja. U naħseb li opportunitajiet bħal daw, speċjalment dat-tip ta' firi, bil-forsi tqatta' ta' dalħin. Fil-fatt warajna qegħdin naraw il-ġenerazzjoni l-ġdida, fil-fatt Generation 2 tal-Formula E li tajjeb li ngħidu li ġiet inawgurata hawnhekk ġewwa Ġiniv, jiġifieri mingħajr ma rrid, mingħajr ma wieħed irid jgħid, huwa fatt li l-FIA li hija biex ngħidlek il-patrun ta' din il-formula qed jaddaqshekk importanza. U tajdu li għaliex. Tajjeb ngħidu li Formula E li issa qiegħda fis-sitt staġun tagħha evolviet. Jien niftakar ftit ta' żmien ilu meta kien ħajn ħoloq dan l-istess kampjonat, niftakar kont attendejt għall-ewwel testijiet li kienu saru ġewwa Donington. U dak iż-żmien avolja da ftit ta' snin kont ngħid isma' l-affarijiet veru hemm fejn jevolvu. U naħseb il-ġojja li għandna warajna qegħdin naraw kemm l-affarijiet qed jevolvu. Ħafna nies huma xi ftit ċettiċi fejn jitkellmu bejn Formula 1 u bejn Formula E. Formula 1 qegħdin nitkellmu fuq kampjonat ta' tlilaq tal-karozzi li huma kollha l-istess bażikament fejn dawn huma kollha biex ngħidlek immaneġjati minn manifatturi tal-karozzi. Qegħdin ngħidu id-ditti l-kbar li forsi ma żardawx jitlu f'kampjonati iktar kbar u forsi famużi imma daħlu fil-Formula E. Mela lura hemm żewġ fatturi. L-ewwel ħaġa li l-kampjonat huwa wieħed li biex ngħidulek between parentesi huwa affordable. Biss imbagħad qed tara fejn hu l-futur. Jiġifieri meta inti din naraw illum diversi manifatturi tal-karozzi li qegħdin imorru lejn il-karozzi bil-batterija, żgur kampjonat bħal dan huwa ħedd eċċitanti. U naħseb jiena meta taraw il-karozzi ta' warajna, taraw kważi kważi kollox ġej flimkien. Jiena biex ngħidlek il-verità, waqt kif rajt il-karozza ewwel darba inħsat għax veru evolviet issa li qegħdin naraw preżentement bħalissa fil-kampjonat sar kważi tal-istorja. U fattur importanti huma l-batteries. Kan erġa' ngħid fl-antik, jiġifieri ftit ta' żmien meta bdew, waħda mill-issues li kien hemm kienet il-batteriji. Oriġinarjament qalu mela jidħol jagħmel pit stop u jidlulu l-batteri li ma kienx viable. Illum il-ġurnata dawk li jsegwu l-Formula E jafu li l-kampjonat. Il-driver stess għandu pit stop naqra extended fejnu jibdel il-karozza. Il-karozza li għanna warajna, hemm maħsub li di ħatidħol ħatagħmel il-pit stop u iva il-batteries jiġu iċċarġjati dak il-ħin. Xi ħaġa innovattiva, xi ħaġa biex ngħidlek tal-bliħ meta tara t-teknoloġija, u mbagħad qegħdin naraw fattur ieħor importanti li forsi xtaqt iktar niġbed l-attenzjoni għax din xi ħaġa li ħanarawha din is-sena ġew il-Formula 1, il-famuża Halo. Meta inti tara l-istampi u meta tara r-ritratti tagħha tgħid wiva edem u rajna l-video, semma meta tara fiżikament trializza kemm din l-istruttura hija kbira. Li qegħdin naraw fuq il-Formula li għandna warajna hija simili ħafna għal dik li ħanaw fuq il-kors tal-Formula 1. Fil-fatt l-anchorage points tagħha ta' mal-ġemm u ma xiftit jew is modifikati, imma mill-att ta' reżistenza u mill-att ta' pis kolledin f'dak ir-rigward. U fattur importanti ħafna fejn qegħdin naraw il-Formula E qiegħda tevolvi flimkien mal-Formula 1, speċjalment fejn tidħol sigurtà. U mbagħad ma nix għal fejn għajdu meta titkellmu fuq il-Formula 1 u qed nitkellmu fuq il-Formula E u qegħdin nitkellmu fuq l-FIA. Naħseb wieħed mill-fattur importanti li hemm hija li insalvaw il-ħajja tal-bniedem. U meta qed ngħid hekk, tajjeb li ngħidu lill-kampanji estensivi lill-FIA u aħna nistgħu ngħidu li Malta bina bħala kunsill tajjeb li nsemmuh qegħdin nissapportjaw dan l-għan kif l-istess ħaġa nagħmel fuq il-programm Wheelspin għax hija importanti. Jiġifieri aħna meta qegħdin ħarsu lej insalvaw il-ħajja tal-persuna mhux sempliċement fuq it-track ħalli nipproteġu s-sewwieq imma nipproteġu wkoll u nkunu iktar barfin u iktar bilaqal u nużaw iktar prudenza speċjalment meta nkunu fit-toroq tagħna. Bissej nerġgħu niġi naqra fuq il-karozza. Jiena għandi 700 sena biex nara dil-karozzi tiddebutta fuq it-track. Diġà qegħdin naraw tlielaq tal-bliħ dis-sena u nħeġġixkom jiġifieri naf li forsi naqra diffiċli minu appassjonat għal inqas bħali fuq il-Formula 1 sibta naqra diffiċli biex nibda nsegwi l-Formula 1 ma jiena kelli x-xort li bdejt kienu donqas bdew itelqu. U naħseb jiena meta tħares lehom qegħdin naraw qisu kważi qegħdin naraw il-Formula 2 GP2 biex inkun eżatt dak li jafuha bħala GP2 u qegħdin naraw kampjonat fejn naraw l-karozzi kollha l-istess. Bażikament, u ngħidilkom għaliex għax fir-regolament jgħid li isma' inti hemm ċerti affajt li tista' tibdilhom sa nsi trawka l-istess karozza. L-importanti li imxu ma' ċerti parametri li din l-istess karozza tittamel. Biss imbagħad xejn ma ngħidu ma rridu nfakru wkoll li ħafna mis-sewwieqa huma jew ġejjin mill-Formula 1 jew inkella bdew il-Formula 1 u issa qalbu għall-Formula E. Eċitament iva ħafna. Jien ngħid għalija it-tlielaq li jkun hemm hemm hawnhekk fejn kien hemm tlata karozzi ma tantx immissja ħafna. Imma żgur meta tara l-Formula E hi xi ħaġa li żgur iżommok fuq ix-xwieq. Apparti l-entużjażmu li jkun hemm li hemm gnieqes u għal ħoss. Iva, dak huwa fattur importanti fejn tlata karozzi, imma meta tara l-bilanċ u meta tara l-innovazzjoni li karozza bħal di mill-att ta' speed u mill-att ta' performance u mill-att ta' spettaklu tista' toffri, żgur li dan huwa l-futur min jaf. Iżmin biss issa jgħidilna.
This car, we see it almost as a weapon against climate change. We need to change our cities, we need to change the mobility, we need to go electric. And Formula E, as a championship that goes all around the world promoting electric cars, wants to do that. And this is our weapon for the next three seasons, to change the world to electric. We have many manufacturers in the championship, but still there is big interest for more, because they see Formula E as the playground of the future. This is where the electric racing is going to happen and they want to make electric cars for the market. So this is the perfect thing for them to showcase.
Looks very futuristic, almost like a Batmobile, which I think is the right concept for the championship. It fits well with what they're trying to achieve and you know, push out the next generation of motorsports. Personally, I'm not a big fan of it. I think there's other concepts to be had to make it a bit more elegant looking, but hey, that's the direction they've taken, and you know, if it saves lives in the future, then you know, I think we're all going to be for it.
It's a new challenge for everyone. I mean, the whole car is different, the seating position, the view with the halo, you don't see the tires exposed anymore, so it's a lot of new stuff to learn, of course. And then we still have to figure out how the race will work out, if there's some strategy element that's not decided yet. So a lot of new stuff to learn, of course, but same for everyone, and cannot wait to see it.
You know, it's a baby of the family, new category, just in the fourth season, creating a great attraction, a great interest corresponding to the needs of the society. We love and we are working on that to have more ladies, more women in motorsport. We don't have enough, and I really hope that we can demonstrate. How did it happen? Years back, where we had Michel Mouton being able to compete with the best men in rallying. So that's what we want to try to achieve. And I'm hopeful that if we do a good job, we can achieve that.
For us, it's amazing. I mean, the first Japanese manufacturer to enter, now is the perfect time. As you heard throughout the show, increased range, autonomy, and power. Our road cars and now our race cars are one.
Din is-sezzjoni hija miġjuba lilkom minn Kynes Auto Sales Limited, rappreżentanti f'Malta ta' Mercedes, Smart, Renault, Dacia u ditti oħra.
Dak l-aħħar feature tal-lum wasalna fit-tmiem ta' programm ieħor Wheelspin nisperaw li il-kontenut tal-programm tagħna llum u ġobkom se inkomplu nipprovaw inwaslulkom aktar minn dawk il-karozzi li esperjenzajna aħna ekip ġew preżentati ġewwa Ġeniva fil-ġimgħat li ġejjin fadal aktar karozzi differenti x'norukom aktar filmati aktar preżentazzjonijiet. Għalhekk kunu ċerti li tkomplu ssegwu l-programmi ta' Wheelspin kull ġimgħa. Ovvjament program bħal dan jista' jittella b'lajnuna tagħkom tal-ispettaturi tal-li tkomplu tarawna u sseguna u taddu l-kummenti tagħkom. Dejjem aħna infakrukom biex tkomplu tagħmlu dan kemm permezz tal-email address tagħna wheelspin@b.rightsnewmedia.com, l-indirizz postali Wheelspin PO Box 24 San Pawl il-Baħar, jew inkella min jippreferi hemm il-paġna tagħna ta' Facebook fejn hemmhekk tista' wkoll issegwu l-links ta' programmi preċedenti li jkunu deru fuq Net Television. Mela, ovvjament naħna nirringrazzjaw ukoll dawk li ta' kull ġimgħa ta' kull staġuni offrunna l-għajnuna tagħhom, aħna nirringrazzjaw lil Kynes Auto Sales Limited, lil Muscat's Motors minkejma BMW Multi Limited, lil Continental Cars, lil Michael De Bono Limited, lil Motors Inc., lil Gazan Zammit Motors Limited, kif ukoll lil Autoglim, lil Hotel Excelsior, lil Alex Lapira minn Alex Lapira Hairdressing Anxari u lilkom it-telespettaturi mill-ġdid narġa' nirringrazzjakom talli tagħmlu appuntament tal-magħna ta' kull ġimgħa. Fil-fatt programm bħal dan jixxandar kull nhar ta' tnejn fil-10 nies 10 bħallum ukoll ir-repetizzjoni ssir darbtejn kemm nhar ta' sibt wara l-aħbarijiet tas-sitta kif ukoll nhar ta' ħadd fil-5 nies 20 ta' flaxija. Għalhekk jekk ma segwejtux dwar programm il-bidu jew tridu tarġgħu issegwu dawk il-karozzi sbieħ li orinikom kunu ċerti li ssegwu r-repetizzjonijiet tagħna. Programm ieħor il-ġimgħa d-dieħla. Nagħmlu appuntament tal-magħkom nhar it-tnejn fl-10 nies 10 ta' flaxija ovvjament bħal dejjem fuq Net Television.
Wheelspin jixtieq jirringrazzja lil dawn il-kumpaniji.